Hi guys, today we're going to be playing some John Butler games. So we're starting with the game Jump, where you jump and you just try and get as high as you can while collecting coins and power-ups. And then if you get enough coins, you can customize your guy, but we're just going to play one round and see how far we get. So, there's not really a lot to say. I'm just going to jump, 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 jump. Boing. Boing. Jump, jump, jump. Oh yeah, and there's these like red guys, and if you run into them, then they kill you. So you have to like land on top of them to kill them, or you can just like avoid them. So yeah. Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep jumping. I'm probably not gonna get that far because I haven't played this in a while, so yeah. So, here I'll just ask you some questions, so, I know I'm not going to be able to hear your answer, but, what's your favorite food? What's your favorite color? What color shirt are you wearing? I don't know, there's not really a lot to talk about when you're just jumping, so. Yeah. Ah, dang it. Okay, now we're playing Don't Shrink. You have to tap, and here, you'll see how it works. You have to tap and you have to like try and not shrink. So that's why it's called Don't Shrink. And I'm not very good at this one. So we're just gonna play like maybe two or three rounds. See how I do. See if I can beat my high score. Nope. Okay. Let's try one more. I got this. I'm gonna get at least 7. 1, 2. Oh, that one was perfect. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, how did I get 11? Okay, now we're gonna be playing a game called Blasty Ball. It's where you have to like, you're this like circle with a blast thing, and you have to try and like score goals. It's basically like soccer, but with like superpowers, basically. Yeah, you hit the space bar to blast, and you try and score goals. And I set the AI to noob just because I've never played this before. So let's see how I do. Okay, no goals yet. Oh, that was so close. Get out of the way. Yes! I scored a goal. And, oh, what? That was supposed to go in. Okay. Let's see if I can score another goal. Okay. What? No, there's 3! I can't go against 3. Oh, okay. Now I'm gigantic. Ha ha. You can't beat me, I'm gigantic. Ha ha. And now I'm back to normal size. No, go the other way. Yes, okay. Boom, no. This is kind of hard to control. Okay, boom. Get the superpower. No! Boom. 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 What does this one do? I don't know. Okay, back to normal size. Okay, just over 1 minute left. I'm in the lead right now, so Get out of the way. I'm trying to score goals. Boom. Boom. Okay. Superpower. I'm gigantic again. Ha ha. Oh, they hit it in Michael. Cool. And yeah, another goal. Now there's two of me. Okay, there's 40 seconds left. They're not going to be able to score 5 goals in 40 seconds. There's no way they can beat the amazing Waffle Sock. Yeah. And there's two of me now, so. Oh no, I only went. Oh no, I went. Oh, I accidentally went into the goal. And that somehow counted as a point for them. No. Okay. Oh, can I score one last goal? Yeah. Haha. Okay, now we're gonna be playing Ghost Town. So you're a ghost trick-or-treating. I mean, you're trick-or-treating, and there's ghosts trying to steal your candy. So you have to go to different houses and get candy, and then you have to put it back into the cauldron without the ghosts stealing it. So, okay. There's a ghost right there. My plan is to go to a few houses and then come back and put the candy in the cauldron so I don't have, like, a bunch of candy. Oh, no! No, they stole my candy! No, not my candy. No! Yes, I got it back. You can't steal any more candy from me. Okay. Boom. Trick-or-treat! I run away from the ghosts. Ooh, I just dodged it. Okay, I have 8 so far. I think I can get to, like, maybe 20. Maybe a little less than 20. Okay, go back. Okay, let's go up here. I haven't done these houses yet. Trick or treat. Let's get maybe one more. Okay. I'll get, like, 2 or 3 at a time, and then I'll go back and put them in the cauldron. That's a good plan. I have 14 already. Yeah, I think I can get to 20 at least. Trick or treat. Okay. Ooh, that was close. And the ghosts just kind of like ignore me when I have no candy. So I can just pass right through them. But when I do have candy, I'm like, give me the candy. So. Yeah. Okay, I'm at 20. I think I can get, like, 2 more. 1, 2. Oh, I need to go deposit my candy. Quick. Okay. Now I've already done these houses. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Bye.